గుడ్ మార్నింగ్ గైస్.
మార్నింగ్ శివ గారు. గుడ్ మార్నింగ్ ఆల్.
గుడ్ మార్నింగ్ శివ గారు.
హలో శివ గారు. హలో ఎవరీవన్. గుడ్ మార్నింగ్.
గుడ్ మార్నింగ్ కిషన్ అండ్ రేవతి. ఆర్ యు గైస్ ఇన్ హైదరాబాద్ సెల్ఫ్ ఆర్ వెంట్ టు నేటివ్ ప్లేస్?
ఇక్కడే అండి, హైదరాబాద్ లోనే ఉన్నాను.
ఐ మీన్ వైఎస్ శివ గారు.
హలో శివ గారు. హలో ఎవరీవన్. సారీ ఫర్ బీయింగ్ లేట్.
Why are you late, Raju?
Please don't ask that question, sir. I need to manage two tasks.
Oh, CMS and billing?
No. Not two project tasks, sir. I meant to say office work and homework.
Oh, your kids' homework?
No. It's a homeless task. Please understand, sir.
Oh, got you.
నేను ఇంకా ఎప్పుడు కార్లో లేట్గా జాయిన్ అవ్వను.
Hey, as we didn't meet for more than 3 months now, why don't we have a video call now?
Video call? Amma oddandi.
Video call? Yeah, I think that's a great idea.
No, not now, Shiva garu. Some other time, please.
Em undi, let's do it.
Kishan, what do you say?
It doesn't matter, Shiva garu. I'm fine either way.
Okay. As majority are fine, let's switch to video call now. All right.
After 5 minutes meet avdam Ashoka garu. Okka 5 minutes.
Chandi oka 2 nimishal time ivvali.
Okay.
Tarata cheptale, tarata cheptam.
Personal chandi konna.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay.
All right. We'll meet in 5 minutes. Hey Murali. Good to see you.
Hi. Hey, your beard looks great, Shiva garu.
Thank you. Hey, Abdul.
Hi, Shiva garu.
Why? You are wearing mask at home also.
Ammo, corona, Shiva garu.
Kaal mein corona todi aata hai, Abdul. How is your kid doing?
Abbu?
You see how naughty he is?
Hi Shiva garu.
Hi Revati.
Wow, Shiva garu, you are looking great in this haircut. Very young also.
Poor enemy biscuit lesina. Ee sari promotion manade.
Hey Kishan, looks like you are on terrace. This is where you work from?
Ha Shiva garu, when the climate is good like this.
Hey Raju,
I got a task from home minister. I need to finish this quickly. మల్టీటాస్కింగ్
రాజు గారు, అందుకేనా వీడియో కాల్ వద్దన్నారు?
వర్క్ ఫ్రమ్ హోమ్ అంటే అట్లానే ఉంటుంది మరి.
అంతేగా.
హ్యాపీ టు సీ యు ఆల్ లైవ్ ఆన్ వీడియో. ఇట్స్ బీన్ 4 మంత్స్.
ఇట్స్ డిఫరెంట్. థాంక్యూ గైస్ ఫర్ యాక్సెప్టింగ్. హౌ ఇస్ వర్క్ ఫ్రమ్ హోమ్ గోయింగ్ ఆన్?
ఇట్స్ గోయింగ్ గుడ్. లాట్స్ ఆఫ్ వర్క్ శివ గారు.
Office work or home minister work, Raju garu?
Frankly speaking, this is very good. No cab dependency, and I can sleep an hour late. I can connect at 11, and in middle I can help my mom. It's very nice. Chala cool ga undi work from home actually.
It's not good these many days. I want to go to the office.
Murali, you are married recently, right?
యా రాజు గారు.
గుడ్ టైమ్ ఫర్ యూ టు నో ఈచ్ అదర్.
ఏదో అలా అలా నడుస్తుంది, మీకు తెలిసిందే కదా రాజు గారు.
షాదీ మాటే వద్దు గురు, సోలో బ్రతుకే సో బెటరు.
ఇన్ ఫ్రెండ్ దేర్ ఇస్ క్రొకడైల్ ఫెస్టివల్.
By the way, how is your work from home experience, guys?
Actually, it's really boring, Shivagaru. I was never free like any weekend before, but ippudaithe chaala bore kodutundi. It's so painful sitting at home. I'm missing office time, office lunch breaks, birthday parties and outings is all are.
Kishan, don't go out for window shopping, malls, etc. Though it's boring at home, don't take risk to go out in this corona time.
Yemantunar Abdulji, it's really boring city idle at home. At least let him go out for window shopping. I keep going every day. No issues for me till now. I see everyone in our colony roaming without masks also. We are like free birds. Moreover, sitting at home and doing online shopping, my credit card bill is increasing like anything.
No guys, really scary situation, you know. Don't you watch news channels? There are many horrible stories. And I'm really getting depressed by looking at all those news. Why are you all so careless? See, mask and sanitizer always with me, even at home.
I understand the pain. We used to meet each other personally in office, having chit-chats in coffee breaks and lunch breaks. And I know we used to have team building events with all our teams. That was really
fun. Yeah, personally,
fun.
I feel like we are missing TT Shivagaru.
Yeah, we really have a good energetic team at office, Raju, with lots of new guys coming in this year. And we are missing it now. Even I am missing my bird photography.
Yeah, I understand that. The current situation is something no one is expected in the world. Could we ever imagine this situation of lockdowns, no flights, fearing of meeting our fellow humans? So as many people are saying, the situation will continue for some more time and we have to live with it by taking care of self and our dear ones.
Yes, Shivagaru, you are correct. I do understand that. But how can we pass the time and be happy sitting at home alone?
Kishan, you have to do the kitchen. You have to go to the kitchen and make special dishes on the weekend. It's fun and really you'll feel very happy.
I don't know cooking, Ravati Garu.
Udle, no cook jeshin do kasar office lo tene 2 days sick leave these calls achindi. You better don't go to the kitchen.
You are right, Ravati. Cooking is good actually. It's not ladies anymore. You can try experimenting. I have cooked a lot of varieties during these 3 months.
Is it Raju? What did you cook?
You see next photo.
Good, Raju. Guys, there are many things that you can do to pass the time sitting at home. Be it for entertainment, be it for fitness, self-satisfaction, and for home improvement, etc.
Yeah. Hold on. I understand for fitness, you're suggesting to do yoga, etc. at home. Doing same thing every day is also boring, Shivagaru.
Yeah, I know doing same routine every day feels boring. So I'm suggesting not only yoga. You can do skipping one day and do push-ups and crunches, etc. next day. Switch on to music and dance following day. If you have used tummy twister one day, you can use that. Go for walking and jogging, etc. next day. I know parks are closed, but you can go on local roads early in the morning with mask on when no crowd is around. So you can keep changing this exercise routine so you won't feel bored.
See, Deji guy is already doing Nidrasana.
You said home improvement. What about that?
No. You can identify unwanted items in your home. For example, the items which you have not used in the last 6 months or 8 months. Maybe they are really not used. Pick them and throw in the garbage. You will have more space and you can buy any new items. And you know, you can go to a local paint shop, buy paint and you know, wall brush, and you can do painting on your own. You can pick one room each weekend and complete in next 4-5 weekends. Right. You can also buy wallpaper online, stick it yourself on the wall and decorate your hall.
Wow, That's a wonderful idea.
You said something for self-satisfaction, correct? What about that?
Kishan, just think. When we all are as kids, we have so many talents. Dancing, painting, and etc. So pick one of your talent and showcase yourself. And idi mana parents tho spend cheyadaniki chala manchi time. And read the books which you always wanted to read, or you may be good in playing like caroms, chess. So you have many things to do.
Yeah, as Revati and Raju said, cook your favorite dishes and do some gardening.
Actually, I have completely zero knowledge on plants and gardening. I wish I knew it. It really adds beauty to my home.
Oh, Kishan, you have free universities.
University? What university you are talking about, Rajgarh?
That's the one you use every day, YouTube. There are plenty of videos on gardening, plant types, soil mixes, watering frequency, lighting conditions, whatnot. Just search for it, you will get it in your own regional language as well.
You're absolutely correct. Never thought in this angle.
By the way, Abdul, don't continuously watch new channels. It will create unnecessary panic. Maybe you can improve your photography skills for your birding hobby.
Yeah, I will try.
Don't sit in front of laptop all the time. Set some reminders. Go get some water, and it should be warm, remember, because of this hard times. And go get some small healthy bites which keeps you energetic, and do some stretches in the middle.
Murli, please be careful when you're going out. Many youngsters also affected in my colony. Always use mask, keep sanitizer in our pocket when you are out.
Yeah, sure, Rajgaru.
I agree with you all, you know, you guys, what you said. I really think back, and we used to waste a lot of time in traffic and don't feel of doing anything after coming home. With the traffic, we get regular headaches and BP rises at times, and we used to wait for weekends to complete all our personal tasks. Now that's not the case. We can take a small break in weekday itself and get it completed. Saving time in travel and spending time with family, we are more healthy now, not getting sick frequently. So these are a lot of positive things happen.
You are absolutely correct, Abdul.
Thank you all for all the ideas. This helped me to use my time constructively. Thank you all.
Yeah, these are really helpful tips. Thank you very much, whole team.
Yeah.
Thank you, guys. Once again,
thanks
it was
a lot.
Pleasure talking to you.
Yeah.
Take care, stay safe, stay healthy.
Yeah.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Keep sitting continuously for long hours at the desk without breaks.
Schedule your breaks. Add a reminder for every hour to get up and stretch your body. Most important thing is have your lunch and dinner breaks with your family. Not at the desk.
To make distractions at home.
Have a workspace that is yours. Sit in a separate room and away from TV. Let your family know not to disturb you during your office work hours.
As manager is no more around to monitor us except virtually, no one is sure whether I'm actually working or watching a movie.
Set a work schedule, make a list of tasks that you need to complete on the day, and stick to it. Update your manager what you have accomplished each day.
I keep getting notifications on social media and I'm tempted to spend time there.
Remove all social networks from your toolbar, bookmarks and shortcuts. Remove all notifications. Open social network sites in incognito mode if possible.
Getting fatty, always sitting and eating at home.
Create a morning fitness routine, be it walking, yoga, exercise, Zumba or any other physical activity. Drink plenty of water.
One of the problems I face is my internet connection is not good. I have frequent power cuts.
As you may need to work from home for many more months, anyway, you are saving office commuting expense. So please make sure to take a good broadband connection and UPS.
Cooking, I mean many cooking things in a home. So Shivagar, cut this and bala mali chepta.
Oh, okay, Shivagaru, you look.
Shivagaru, me dialogue nenu teeskunna.
Meeru avunu avunu oka dialogue nenu malla nenu madhyala maatladaledu.
Ana Kishan em freeze ayipoyadu atle unna. I'll cut it, don't worry.
No, no, ఇది ఇది అంటే చూడలేదు నేను ఇక్కడ ఏదో ఉన్నట్టుంది.
You read it.
Okay.
Row number 76.
Okay.
Okay.
Kishan, ready? Yeah? 1, 2.
Ready, Shivagar.
3, go.
Badram, be careful, brother. Bartaga Marako, bachelor.
Shadi Mate Vadduguru.
నేరుగా ఉంటే ఉండో అయితే తర్వాత రాజుకి పడతాయి చీపురు.
మీ పక్కన విండో ఉంది కదా, అది దూకేసేయండి, వెళ్ళిపో పారిపోండి, నో ప్రాబ్లం.
లేదు
కిషన్, ఏమైపోయావు?
వర్క్ ఫ్రమ్ హోమ్ ఎన్ని సంవత్సరాలైనా ఇట్లా చేయొచ్చు, అంత బాగున్నది ఆ సినిమా ప్లేస్.
ఎక్కడ ఎక్కడ మరుగుతుంది
అంతేగా,
నేను తీసేస్తాగా.